Hello everyone, my name is Gevar and this is Let's Play Satisfactory. So I've been building a little bit off screen, but nothing very important. I deleted the storage space over there and moved the craft bench to here, and yeah, I will place this personal storage boxes over here, just for some stuff I might be carrying. So yeah, I've built the foundations and some walls, but there are still many other things I need to do. And but before I do, I decided I want to get rid of all the leaves and wood I have on myself, so I'm creating biofuel right now. So yeah, and I have already placed the storage containers. Now I am going to place the constructors. For now, one for each metal plates and wires and what else? Metal plates, wires, rods, and concrete. Then I'm gonna place some splitters and belts. And last but not least, I will connect everything to the power. I'll make some biomass burning place. Let's get rid of the fuel, biomass, leaves, and wood. And now I need 9 reinforced plates. For my 3 constructors. Thinking about is making some kind of clear path through here. So for example, if I will delete this thing and place the doors over here and replace this with the actual doors. Oh, let's just leave it as is. So let's leave this part over here as is, and the rest. So I will need some pathway through here. I was thinking I messed up something, but yeah, everything's right. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 this. And next there is the bridge. Like this. And then it should be probably this one. Yeah. And should be doors over here, doors over there. Oops, not here. But there should be doors. Over here and over here as well. This and like that. So now we've got clear path through all this stuff. Let's place the doors. And here. And now the constructors. There should be one over here, like this. One over here. And one over there. Now the power lines, I believe. So let me see how I placed them over here. So this one is in the middle of this foundation. And this one is on the edge. Like this. And like that. So I should be able to connect this also. This so in the middle on the edge here and over there. So let's actually set up these constructors. So the first one is for the wire production. The second one, the fourth one will be for the concrete. So let's set up this for the concrete. The third one should be for plates, because I want it to be close to the concrete, because they will cross each other later on. And this one will be for the rods. Okay, so we are good on the buildings. Now let's what? Actually, there should be thingy like this. Okay. And on this level there are no belts and splitters, so let's place the splitters underneath. So splitter merger over here. Yeah, there is also one slight upgrade I made. Let's do this. So this thing over here should be here. Something slightly off. Oh, so I have placed all the walls over here wrong. They should be one step in this direction, so let's correct this. Should be all good. So if I place this thingy, it should be actually over here. Is it straight? It should be. And the same over here. So there should be a splitter over here, like this. Over here like this. It should be connected here and here. Okay, so let's do this everywhere. So this belt, Let's make sure I have placed it, these things correctly, so they are on the edges. But yeah. Yeah, they are on the edges, so good. This one is off, actually, I think, or maybe not. Splitter and merger. To go. Oops, not this direction. This. Like that. So yeah, and now the rest of the splitters. So one for the container. So it should be in front of the output and in the line with this, and the rest should be in the line of that. So yeah. So like this, and then like this. Now I need to draw this thingy over here and place the rest of this. Now the belts. This one is done, and I will have a path to walk there later, but for now I need to go around. So yeah, and I need more cables. So over here it's quite easy to move through here because I have this pathway already. But yeah, I need some cables. On the other materials we're quite good. Yeah, this should be enough. This one and this one. This, then draw this thingy over here. Also this and this. Of the splitters. And the last one. This. Now all that's left are the pathways to be built. So yeah. And other than that, it should be working fine. So let's start with the pathways of the delivery level. They are quite simple. So there are no pathways on that side. There is a row of four. There is a little bridge over here and the ramp. And the same, there is a ramp over there next to this belt, and the rest should be. So, this. There is a bridge over here and a ramp over here. There is a ramp over here somewhere, so it should be like this, I believe. And the rest simply as it fits, so like this. Then this, okay. Bridge over here and ramp like this. Cross section over here, ramp, and it's done on this level. Now the top level. So the top level is a little bit more complicated than that. So there is a bridge, and it should actually be like this, maybe. So there should be a bridge all the way, except in the place where it connects to the ramp. Yeah, and also over here should be a T section. Happened here. So yeah, ramp, double T, single T, double T. Actually be a ramp and a bridge, which I have forgotten. And I will actually make a corner over here just to avoid falling down. So yeah, we still have some plates and rods, so we should be able to make the rest of the walkways inside. So over here there is like a platform, then the barrier, same over here. There should actually be a bridge instead. Platform and bridge. over here as well. Actually, only one of these. So this one should be open. And yeah. Bridge. And over here should be T section because there will be a staircase to the left. Aside from the walls, we have our base level done. So there will be actually some work every time we build the next level, but since we are done with the design, it should be much quicker. Also, since we will be adding one such place at a time, not four, it shouldn't be that daunting task at all. The only change on the higher levels will be the fact that the supply level should be... No, I have forgotten about this. So the supply level should be higher, have multiple stories. So yeah, let's do this. No, I just... So there is a bridge platform and walkway. So bridge section. Like this. Like this. So, after placing these platforms, maybe after building some walls, the next step will be to make the basic input. So, for the limestone and iron and copper ingots. that I'm out of rods. We still have a few minutes left, so let me run real quickly to the base. We don't need this. But yeah, as you can see, it begins to have shape. So let's leave this and this, and I'll keep cables. So we need rods and plates, and later maybe a bit more concrete. See how the fuel is going. It's still something left, so I won't bother. There is some kind of lag over here, but I'll deal it with it later. Okay, I believe this is enough stuff for me. So let's replace some stuff with a different stuff. I'll take one stack of these and take as many of these as possible. And let's continue building these platforms. Let's place the doors in the obvious places, but actually I'm not sure how I have done this before. So yeah, there is a wall over here, a wall over there, except for these doors two sets on. Yeah. So let's place the doors on this path. It's not that easy because it's not snapping it. Easily. Like this and like that. And a little window over here for the wire. This and the rest should be just regular walls. Good here. And the last remaining thing is this staircase. I will build only this ramp over here. And I believe I have mistaken the directions of. Yeah, it should be facing south. And also, yeah, the it should be like this, and 1, 2, and 3. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and yeah, so that will be it for today. So as I said, the next step will be making some minor smelters and connecting it to the whole system. But yeah, I'm quite happy with this design. So thanks for watching and see you next time.